back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Deja, aka Talkie Baby for my What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Deja, aka Toffee Baby for my social media, aka Toffee for my music. And today I'm going to be doing my iPhone 11 Pro Maxing and review. So, just got this phone today, or I ordered it a while ago, but the shipping took a while because Christmas time and stuff like that. So yeah, I've just been waiting for it to come in. Finally came in this morning. So set everything up with my two phones and here we are. Yeah, so okay. So all that comes in here is obviously the phone. You get a fast charger. So the block and the cable are different from the regular one. And then you just get some new headphones. I already took the headphones out of here. And yeah, and I really like the fact that they did a black box instead of a white box. I think it just looks more expensive instead of the white box. I don't know why. Also, I think it just looked good because my phone, I ordered the gold one and it just looked better with the black behind it than I feel as though it would have looked if the box was white. So for the phone, I bought a case and it's just like this. I really loved the gold, so I really kind of wanted to keep the gold look with it and get like a gold case, and it just, you know, just like that. It took me a long time to find this case. I actually got the case at T-Mobile. The case was $40, but it's a good case because it's an OtterBox, so I expected it to be expensive. Okay, so one thing that I've noticed is different about the older phones, like the X. I say older, but like that's the phone I upgraded from. The X was that the back of the phone was shiny. I'm sorry, I'm trying to take my... So it was shiny, whereas this is like matte. It's like matte and you can hear it. This is shiny, but the whole entire back is matte. The only thing that sucks about that is that if you're the type of person that doesn't like having a case on their phone, you're crazy. But if you don't like having a case on your phone, I wouldn't recommend it with this one because there's no grip. Like whereas the X like has a grip. Another thing I do like, so the inch display on this one is like a 6.1, whereas I went from the X, which I went from the small one, I didn't have the X Max, so it's like a drastic difference. I've done some camera tests and stuff like that, and I do have to say the camera is better, but is it that much better? No, but the phone does also come with more features than just the camera being upgraded. I guess that's also a plus. This case is so hard to get off, by the way. Okay. So yeah, just to show you guys some of the features, I guess, too. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go into camera here. So it has like, you know, so it has like some of the different lenses, you know, these, and you can like zoom in and zoom out. Like, look at that zoom. It's honestly crazy. That is so crazy. Another thing is on the front-facing camera, swoop. Okay. So on the front-facing camera, you can do video in 4K, 60 frames per second, and then you can also do slow-mo. So I thought that was also really cool. If you're someone like me that normally records on their phone, like, then this is like a great upgrade. Because I used to have a camera, but I don't have a camera anymore, so it's great that they actually have the 4K 60 FPS for people like me that do like to vlog. So yeah, I thought that was really cool. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Very simple, whatever. I really like it. Would I, if I could go back in time and I had the X again, would I still choose to upgrade after having the phone for a day? Yes, I would. The features that it comes with. I also like the fact that it's a bigger screen. Yeah, if you guys want me to do a what's on my phone video next, I will kind of show you guys what's on my phone and stuff like that. Yeah. So, anyways, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because I hate long videos. Like, I just don't see the point of it. Like, just a point, be done. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Without further ado, see you in my next video.